Makinde is a baby governor, not my leader. Ayodele Fayoshe has berated Governor Seyi Makinde of Oyo State as a baby governor who does not deserve the position of Southwest leader of the People Democratic Party. PDP merely because he is the only from the zone. Speaking when he received a dedication of Ondo State PDP leaders in his Lagos residence on Monday, Fayoshe also berated those labeling him as an APC mole for his assertion against the Oyo State governor. Tell the baby governor that the way up is the way down. Let Makinde put feeding bottle in the mouth of his dogs. You are called a leader because you earned it, not your title, the former governor of Ekiti State said. Can I be an all-progressive congressman and be fighting Buhari? The president, Major General Muhammad Buhari, I was governor at 42. He is governor at 51. I don't deserve an insult from Makinde. Governor Makinde is not my leader. He is my follower. Respect should beget respect. I have been a warrior. They thought I would be with the Economic and Financial Crime Commission now, but I am surviving. The Ondo State delegation included the former Ondo State Information Commissioner, Dr. Eddie Olafeso, Senator Nicholas Tofuomo, representing Ondo South District in the National Assembly, former House of Representative member Lad Ojomo, ex-House of Assembly member Ni Ogunboye, Chief Ibini Oyedele, Chief Tunde Akideyin, Pastor Larry Ogunmesere, Ife Akinsoyinu, Shola Ebimwojimi, Olushola Adewo, Adeola Akinseye, and Ebenezer Alabi. The delegation poured commendation on Fayoshe for being a fighter for justice. Thank you for listening to this news. You see, Fayoshe, you know, one thing I love Fayoshe for is his ability to speak up, you know. He is the type that is very, very blunt. Fayoshe is a very blunt leader, you understand? He believes so much in himself. He believes in his capability. He believes in his in what he has done and what he has failed to do. But I have one little problem with him. Sure, I have one little problem with him, and that is the area of berating people. You know, Fayoshe is too good at berating, and I'm the kind of person that doesn't fancy such. You understand? Because it's not encouraging. If you know what is good, you appreciate that thing that is good. You appreciate it. Okay, you look at in the case of him and Makinde. Okay, just because Makinde is now then given the position of the leader of the leader in Southwest. Now it is now a very big problem for him. So he cannot be able to respect such a person because he was one time a governor before him. Is that not? No, they don't do things that way. Fayoshe should learn to be humble. Even if he was a governor at an early age before back in the day, that doesn't still stop him from giving him the respect that he deserves. Before they gave him that title, that position to head that position, there is something that has been discovered in him. There is a quality that has been seen in him that made them to give him that position. If not, they would have ignored him and given it to him, who is fire shape. You understand? You know, a leader will always be a leader. A leader will not say that he is a leader. People will be the one to tell you that you are a leader. So Fayoshe should stop exhilarating himself. He should stop praising himself and leave praises for those who deserve it. You understand? He should leave praises for those who deserve to be praised. You get it? So he's not doing it right. He's not doing it. What he's doing is not right. I am not in support of that. I'm not in support of that. The name, he even called him baby governor. But Fayoshe is too funny. Them too funny. Alright? So my dear viewers, I am not in support of all that he has just said. Okay? Aside from the fact that it's embarrassing, he's trying to make fool of himself in some cases. Don't you know that? Yeah. Even if you see who is making fool of himself, you will know. You will know them from their speech. Yeah. You know them from their speech. Okay? So, my dear viewers, with all that I've just been said, which you saw that I, on my own point of view, am against it, what is your take and your feel? What do you think? What is your observation? Please, you have to come in and air an opinion. You have to raise your own opinion. Alright? Because remaining quiet, to me, is a medicine after death. You understand now? It's a medicine after death. So, what do you feel concerning what Fayoshe have just said to Makinde? Are you comfortable with that? Are you okay with the position given to Makinde? How do you feel about that? What is your own opinion to that? Please, deem it fit to leave your own comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.